room, drills a three. His first three-pointer, update, as you would expect, the more desperate team coming off a loss in the previous game.
I look where the rim and the net meet. There are always these little hooks that attach the net to the rim. And for me, there's always two, sometimes three hooks facing me, which are almost the same width as a basketball.